to start. Looking at a pound and a half, pound and a quarter. Didn't even waste any time, huh? Freaking foot of water. 90 degree day.
I already got my right pole pulled up. If you want me to see
184.
184. Dang, it's better than a pound and a half.
Oh, that's, I'm look how thick he is, yep. Though.
He's moving good, I know that. There's a free, do something. Right where he was supposed to be.
He went around that limb. I didn't know he was around the limb. My line popped off, so I had a whole bunch of slack in the hook set. Three pounder. Not the 5 pounder that I want.
Like, off the pound. That was on TFC the other night. That one and Nathan Cole's. I was like, man, I haven't seen either one of those in a long time.
There you go.
Inside?
Yeah.
What?
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
That was weird. He's just like, you let go.
That might be a good time to float it.
Yeah.
Not like you could pull
it. Full drag. I'm done playing.
There you go. We're going to count up another little spot here. We have to keep this real quick.
A little pound, not by much, but... Again, why couldn't I have had the last one?
At this point, I just want to put the boat up.
I
knew there had to be something there.
Yacht.
Choked it.
Yeah, I saw him when he jumped, but that frog was gone.
Hell yeah, I'm finally on the board. About a pound and a half or so, too. Hey, he's fat enough.
You can look at those fish from the head to the tail. They are fish.
Yeah. Well, shoot, remember that one that I caught him? It was like 4 pounds, but it...
Oh, yeah, yeah. It was
cool. Oh, shit, yeah. He's 253 even.
Yeah.
Like
fish from the head to the tail.
253.
Slide that slide back on the front.
Yeah, he never could. You know, he'd get 3 or 4 casts sometimes before I could get a cast, but... get that backhand in there and get a different angle that he didn't get. Good fish. Hmm? Hell yeah. That's a two pounder.
That's a pull for sure.
Right here, nothing water.
It's pretty good water right out here.
Yeah. Once we get up there a little bit, it goes down to about 2 foot or less usually.
It's like that far though.
Well, I went even way farther back than this.
Yeah.
226. On to buzzing bait.
Almost a pound. Well, that chatterbait rod that when I got hit, the tube was broken, but since it, you know, it's a moderate fast action on it, there's one. There's one. Yep. He's wanting to come over here.
That's why I didn't want to just cruise back out here because I knew there was going to be more.
Good one.
Another 3 pounder.
Yeah. That'll get rid of that 1.5.
Yep.
If I can't throw a chatterbait, I want to throw a War Eagle spinnerbait. I mean, a bladed jig even.
Right when it bumped it, we'd have been dodging it, I promise.
It was at 217 and it went down to 215. 317. I weighed it 3 times.
317.
I don't even think I got any 6 range left anymore. There he is. That's a good fish, isn't it?
No. Maybe I lied.
Yeah. He might.
He'll pull. He's
gonna be close on that 184.
Good. I think he'll pull.
I think he'll pull two.
Well,
even if he's 196 or something, that's still.
I'm going to go with him. I've lost him. Yeah. I just haven't found too many times.
Yep.
Stop it.
Like a hill gel?
219.
219, okay. We gained,
I mean, again, how thick they are from the shoulder, from all the way to the tail, they've got meat on them.
Yeah.
How many fish sandwiches do you think that one will make?
Had over 20 fish. Definitely, yeah. That day.
I think we're going to tell you about 40 or 50. I don't know how to.
There he is. One.
Oh boy, he wanted it. Oh shit, I just stepped on his leg. Saw him wake up behind it.
Yeah. I love that. That's the good kind of bite when you see it.
$3.56 on a buzzing bait.